Too many families worry about the cost of health care. So Congressman Kim passed a bill banning surprise medical bills. Now he's working to give Medicare the power to negotiate lower drug prices and bring down health care costs for people like you.